Hello friends, this video is continuation of form element videos. In this video, we will discuss about text area element. Why we need to use text area? So up to now, we take the one line input or one choice or one or more options. With this, three types we learn. But when we need to send a message or form the address, fill the address or send the feedback, in the time we need to take the multiple lines. So for that reason text area is useful. See this body part to get the text area. To create such message box, this is happen with the text area element. See, this is formed because what we need to, what is the box, we will get the idea with label is address, the address. So okay, this is the address. Okay, then see in this text area name is there, name is address. Just make it is ID. To get the this text element, this ID is the useful. So in this, see this having eight rows and 50 columns. These are the columns to fill this form. So this is the text area element and this is the way of using text area in the HTML file. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.